You're listening to Lifted Music with Chris Renegade.
Lifted Music.
So hot in here suddenly.
Jason Status, and you're listening to Lifted Music. Welcome to podcast number 24. Got a drunken Memtrix in the house.
How's it going?
Plenty of new tunes to play. New music from the Prototypes, State of Mind, Heartbeats, Met Juice, Inside Info, Smooth, and of course, Ave and Memtrix. Starting off with a brand new one for myself, coming out on my debut EP for Lifted Music. This track's called Ethereal. Next track I've been dropping quite a few times lately. Check the ground, goes off every single time. Check the ground, sounds of dimension. Check the ground, reaction. Check the ground, reaction. Check the ground. Well, my skank tune. While this podcast might be a little shorter than usual, we're playing some of our favourite new tracks from drum and bass.
From this distant vantage point, the Earth might not seem any particular attraction. But for us,
Sounds of producer I highly tip, 2014. This is Sounds of the Prototypes with Pale Blue Dot. Big Room drum and bass.
Tuned into the Lifted Music Show with Chris Renegade. Sick as f***.
Prototypes recently just signed exclusively to Viper Recordings. I think they've just finished their album for them. And this is the first single from that.
Welcome to the Demolition Booth.
The sounds of an artist just had a release out on 3 12 inches. This is a demo we received shortly afterwards. This is a sound of Rusty K, very talented young producer from Russia, just south of Moscow, with All That We Lost.
We've lost everything.
Privyetulostam. My Russian's not great. Sound Breed, a track entitled Riot, as alongside a track from Alex Centra called Collide. I'm really rating Rusty K's productions lately. Definitely going to be supporting him this year.
To make it, to stay alive.
to the demolition booth.
Sounds of Rockwell. It's a remix for London Grammar of a track called Hey Now. Absolutely loving everything Rockwell's doing every time, doesn't fail to impress. Every time we receive a new track from Rockwell, Chris just seems to flip out. You got a bit of a thing for Rockwell, man.
I have, he's fucking wicked, man.
By my bed for you.
Amazing vocal on this. And an amazing remix. I was meant to be seeing London Grammar tonight, somewhere in London, but instead I decided to come do a podcast with Chris.
Boo-hoo.
For some reason.
I think he's lucky to be here. Lucky to be here.
Going super slow on the drink at the moment, I don't know why.
Oh, give me a break.
He's getting old, he's getting old.
Wow. You can go down the pub if you want and you can spend the night under the table. Seriously challenging me. Wow. I love the confidence.
As some of you might know, I'm finally 18 years old.
We can finally add alcohol to his DJ rider. Beforehand, it was just oranges and Coca-Cola. Some of the promoters used to be like, Chris, so, like, Memchix doesn't want to drink any alcohol.
Legal issues, man.
Right now it says he's allowed 4 low alcohol local beers. No hard liquor, no champagne, 4 beers
at most. Yeah, at least I'm not like that Steve Aoki guy.
You mean you don't jump around looking like a cunt?
And now I feel so alive.
Steve Aoki, come on. See, that guy's everything that's wrong with dance music in 2014.
Memphis, jump.
Do a jump, let me take a picture.
So anyway, this is a brand new track off my debut EP, which is called Voodoo EP. This track's called So Alive.
And now I feel so alive.
Yo, this is Dirty Phonics, and you're tuned into the Lifted Music Show with Chris Renegade. Keeping it dirty.
More info on this EP. It'll be out towards the end of March, featuring two other tracks, which I'm sure will be featured on the next podcast. And I promise I'm not going to be as slow this year as I was last year. I'll have a single out straight after, I promise you.
This one, Sounds of Neon Light. This one's a remix of State of Mind. This came out last month. Once again, an outstanding remix from Neon Light. As to be expected. Shout out to Toby and Jacob.
Track called Mr. Cover-Up. Neon Light on the remix.
Kids in prison see that system with their vision. Strip your condition and pretty picture parade. Obey them, pick the politicians. All your freedom get dismissed as quick as nightstick shit. Bad blame. Play Pablo, low rocker, big popper, cousin, colder than proper. And punches over the lava. We popping off and you know me. You wanna start it, come on.
Sounds of the Upbeats with a track called Death Present.
had this in the box, or rather in my CD case, for about 3 or 4 years now, if not longer. Great tune, hopefully soon to see a release. Shout out to the Upbeats. So seeing as I'm still very new to drum and bass and wasn't really influenced heavily by it when I first started out, myself and Chris both decided to go for something we both really enjoyed. This is the sound of Pendulum, a track called Back to You. The influential classic for the podcast number 24, Pendulum Back to You. Timeless Recordings, came out in 2003.
You're listening to Lifted Music with Chris Renegade.
Lifted Music.
So hot in here suddenly.
This one's the sound of Aif, coming on his forthcoming EP that's going to be out in 3 weeks, a month's time. This is Back to the Jungle. Dave's got a 5-track EP he's been working extremely hard on. Been up till 5 or 6 in the morning. Just as I've been getting up, Ave's been hitting me up, sending me new bounces. Really coming together. EP's entitled Enter the Vision.
This is BTK. You're tuned into the Lifted Music Show with Chris Renegade.
Myself and Simone have been sending ideas for both our EPs for quite a few months now. And finally we've wrapped them both up. He's able to get up much earlier in the morning than I am though. He's in the studio by 9, whereas I'm in the studio by about 2.
Make sure you look out for that. AVP out next on Lifted Music. There'll be a pre-order up for the AVP very shortly on Shoplifted. That's the Lifted Music online store. Shoplifted.co.uk.
Into a few other producers that have been doing exceptionally well the past year, the sounds of Matthews and Inside Info.
Matthews may have a track forthcoming on Lifted Music on a various artist EP that's going to be out in April. That's including tracks from Neon Light, Aith, Humans, Place Your Bets. There's going to be one from Memtrix, I think maybe with Shogun's new signing, a guy called Joe Ford. They might be doing a collaboration together. Shout out to Joe Ford. Making some great music at the moment. Especially one I've been hearing with Tasha Baxter that I still haven't got my hands on. What's going on, Joe?
Myself and Joe are slowly working on an EP together. When that's out, I have no idea, but
We'll keep you posted.
This is the sound of Smooth, a track called Drone, Viper. Into the last one from us. This is by Teddy Killers and Enphonics. Track called Burning. Influence on this, which I made a track about 2 or 3 years ago now. I really, really went to sign to Lifted. TV's subtitles got to it first. Not sure if it ever saw the light of day. Shout to Enphonics. Shout to the Teddy Killers. Very unique name, Teddy Killers.
For sure, for sure.
Out now on Bad Taste. Keep an eye out from the new releases from AIF, Lifted Music, and myself. We're off down a pub now to celebrate another Lifted Music podcast done and dusted. Hope you enjoyed it and catch you next time. Might be back for the next one, I'm not sure yet. But have a good one. Peace.